Therefore, put on the full armor of God. Stand firm with the belt of truth buckled around your waist, with the breastplate of righteousness in place, and with your feet fitted with the readiness that comes from the gospel of peace. Take up the shield of faith. Take the helmet of salvation.
Now the helmet.
And the sword of the Spirit, which is the word of God. And pray in the Spirit on all occasions. God bless you. Amen.